Welcome, powerful warriors. Welcome to the End Time Prophetic Word. And the End Time Prophetic Word for Friday, the 4th of June 2021 is my throne. I'm sitting on my throne with a scroll in my hand, the scroll with the seven seals. I have called my son to come forth to open it because only he is worthy to do so. My end times will begin. The glory from my throne room will go forth down onto the earth, and my harvesting warriors will receive it as a mantle, so that they can stand strong against the evil flood and against all demonic forces. The glory from my throne will transform them, make them strong and younger again. My glory will cover them as a light that all will see. I have chosen them for such a time as this, and I will watch them from my throne in the heavens. All what was prophesied will begin now, the kingdom of God. Powerful warriors, it's the time. It is time. All preparation have been done. It's the time when everything will begin now. The 10th of June with the solar eclipse is the throne room, and from there everything will start. We are ready, we are waiting for the portal in heavens open, and we are standing in unity as a powerful army to serve the Father as never before. Powerful warrior, be blessed. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.